Hi guys, welcome back, and today I'm going to be doing another face mask review, and I feel very ugly this morning. I really should get ready though, because I have practice today, and like, I'm gonna do it the way we used to in Vine. 1, 2, 3. I'm kidding, I didn't actually get ready. I tossed on my jacket because I was getting kind of cold, and then I just put on my glasses and fixed my hair. So we are going, well, I'm going to be reviewing this this face mask right here. It is, I don't know, but they have a lot of these at Ulta Beauty, and that's where I got this one. And I did get another one, which is, I'm so stupid, did I already? I totally forgot I did a review on the other one, which they are the same brand. This one's just a different kind. This one is also a peel-off mask. It's algae and sea clay, so I hope it better smell good, because honestly, I need to relax. I've had it. So yeah, we'll see how this goes. Hi guys, say hi to my vlog.
We're on his vlog.
Yes, you're okay, on my vlog.
Hey y'all, shout out to Katie and Elena Vlogs on YouTube.com. This isn't a free vlog.
Okay, so it is now time to peel off this face mask. Yeah, so let's see. So, it's hard to see the ending results just because it doesn't show up clearly at all. But this is what it looks like. And it doesn't focus! You know what? Maybe if I zoom in. Oh, yeah. Okay, so here is this. It doesn't really look. Ah, that's better. Here's this. This is what it looks like. It's not anything. It doesn't look. It doesn't. I don't know. Okay, so for the ending results, so last time I reviewed this one, which I thought I had reviewed this one, which is like the same brand as this one, and yeah, which I can make another video reviewing this one versus this one. I like the smell more of this one because it smells a lot more, it's more relaxing. And yeah, it just feels more soothing. It's more pleasing, like for the skin. It just feels a lot more like relaxing, I guess. It is a lot easier to peel off, though. It is actually too easy to peel off, which is why I like this one for the reason that it's a little more harder to peel off, and I feel like you can see more of what comes out because it's black. But also, the scent in this isn't really my favorite. It's a little too strong. It kind of smells, I don't know. It smells like, I don't know. It just doesn't smell natural. This smells a lot more natural than this does. This smells more like products and like chemicals. And this smells more like, it says algae and sea clay, which I can definitely smell that. It smells like something you would shower with. I don't know. Like, it smells like a sort of shampoo, I guess. It's really nice. But yeah. So, thank you for watching this review. on this. And appreciate you guys so much. Please, if you can, give me comment ideas on what I should do, what I should review next and stuff, or like ideas for my videos. Okay guys, until later then, I will see you guys. Bye.